for February 18th by FX Empire. The pound dollar, as you can see, did go back and forth during the day. Really, though, at this point in time, it looks like we are probably going to try to find support somehow, and then bounce and then sell off again, because this is a market that most certainly has quite a bit of volatility just waiting to happen. But it seems, in our opinion, that more than likely we will see short-term rallies that will be sellable again and again.